Our company mission is to provide industry-leading solid waste and environmental services that exceed our customers' highest expectation. However, it's projects like these that really get us excited. These projects not only will exceed the expectation, but allow our customers and our communities a place to dream of a better future.
The PRC is our opportunity to take recyclable materials, beneficial materials, out of our landfill, our local landfill, Coffin Butte, and use them to make a beneficial material as compost for soil amendments for farms or the backyard gardener.
Bringing food waste to the compost facility for recycling is the new frontier. And as a company, we are dedicated and committed to being green and diverting waste out of our landfills, so it just seemed the natural next step for our facility.
Having a facility such as Allied to be able to not only reduce waste that's going into the landfill, but to find a reuse for it is really in line with what Oregon's goals have always been, which is to, you know, pay particular attention to really protecting and preserving, you know, the pristine environment that we enjoy here in Oregon.
Anything that we can do to reduce waste or have zero waste is good for the environment. I get calls 2 to 3, 4 times a week from companies that are wanting to recycle food waste, that want to get information on it. Cities are calling, DEQ was calling. We've gotten a great response.
When we set up Block 15, we kind of looked at different aspects we wanted to focus on as kind of that goal towards sustainability. The idea that we could compost this large amount of food waste really popped into our head, and then that's when we contacted Allied Waste to get the ball moving on that.
I'm surprised how much we have reduced the waste. You know, initially we had started with 1 or 2 compost carts, for example, and by the next week we had to add an additional 3, and I was not expecting that at all. So we're really pleased to see how much waste we are actually reducing.
We had thought for 5 years, how can we compost, how can we compost? And it was kind of bigger than we were. And when this came up, we thought it was just the right opportunity. I didn't realize how heavy food and food scraps were, and to know that we could divert that, it's just the right thing to do.
It's amazing what can be composted if you just think about it, and not really for that much additional cost. Certainly a small cost is in there, but that will come back, I think, threefold in what you're doing for the environment and for the community.
5 years ago, my wife and I decided to move to Oregon and do some farming. So we are farmers now, and we have 145 acres next to the PRC.
After we looked around and we spent some time on the farm, we realized that it wasn't a problem at all, and actually we love them as our neighbors. And the first year we were here, at Christmas time, we didn't know anybody, and all of a sudden we got a knock on our door, and there was a centerpiece bouquet from our landfill neighbors, and we both thought that was pretty good, that they cared enough about us as new neighbors to send us a Christmas bouquet.
I guess the most exciting part of the food waste composting project is generating that final product and getting a chance to take that out to our buyers, our community, and show them what we've generated and what they can now use. And not that our compost that we've had is not a good, lush material, but this just adds something more beneficial to them. It's exciting that this will be a first in the state of Oregon. We'll have a new material out there on the market, and something great for somebody to try. When this company gets dedicated to doing something, you better hold on, because we're going to do it, we're going to do it right, and we're going to do it quick.
Composting food waste is the right thing to do. It is the next step in recycling, and our company is very dedicated and committed to moving in that direction.